finger down. We have to break through to the other side of the hangar deck! We have to break through to the other side of the hangar deck! We have to break through to the other side of the hangar deck! Thank you.
through.
Suppressing fire! Through the door!
Those cargo ships are tearing up the fleet. We just lost another boat.
We're almost at the bridge! Lights out. Switch back to night.
Authorization granted, Sentinel One. Put the hurt on him, soldier. We can't afford to lose another ship.
Copy that. Okay, linking in. I need you to target for me, Mitchell. Get on that terminal. Target that cargo ship. Hold steady on the cargo ship, Mitchell. Another ship is down. Switching to the second ship. Copy that, Kingpin.
Fucking hell. There's no turning back from this.
What happens next?
Next? Irons just murdered thousands of innocent people on U.S. soil. Next, we hunt him down. And we bury him.
world is asking one question. Why did I attack the United States? The United States has had the world in a constant state of war for over 100 years. Time and again, we have seen the catastrophic results of this belligerent, militaristic policy. These wars haven't led to resolution or peace. These wars have only